good friends. It's Monday, which means stream. You know it does. Today, we're playing XCOM 2. We played it once before. I wanted to try it again. I don't remember what the mission we failed, how to play it. So maybe that's all we're gonna do today is try to get through that one. But we're gonna have fun. We're gonna be cozy. We're gonna enjoy our time together, as we say. So which one do we think is the one I actually played? Autosave, 9 p.m. It has to be this one, right? Load. Are we doing console run-in, hit all, or Hitman style? This is like a turn-based game, so you can't really go in and hit all, sadly. It's about strategy, which I'm obviously very good at. Since we definitely beat this game last time. Wait, why are we here? Didn't I lose last time? I guess it didn't save my loss. Guys, we have to go through the loss again. Man, I really lost big time last time. I don't remember who's left. It's only her, I think. Where are they? I lost. I'm gonna lose. Leroy Jenkins style, yes. You're not seeing this game. I guess you weren't there for this dude. Maybe I can, like, actually win this with just her. Wait. But are there any of my other characters? I just need to check. Hello? No, there's not any. There's not anyone. Where are the evil people? I see no evil people either. Okay, where are they? Batman to the Joker, yeah. I guess there's no evil people either. So we're just gonna, you know. Where are we going? We're trying to get to here, I think. I'm gonna go here.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Oh, there's an alien. There's an alien in there. Wait. You see it? I didn't see it. Wait, where'd they go? Okay, still my turn. I'm confusion. Let me tell ya. I'm gonna move away. I'm gonna move over here. I have no idea where anything is, so we're just kind of hoping for the best, you know what I mean?
Orders confirmed. Moving out. Need to find some new cover.
Who? You? Oh no! I'm being shot! Ah! Morning, Serpent. Good to see you. Well, I'm doing great. So, is that the only one? No, I can't. No way, that's the only one. Silence, but deadly. You failed the main mission, but you can make it up alive. Oh, I can? I have to neutralize all the targets. I'm pretty dead. I feel like I'm pretty dead, or am I just... Or is that just me? I don't know what I'm doing. So this guy is here. How far can he move? I don't know. But he can move. Where's the exit? See, this is not fair. I don't know how to do this. Okay, here. I'm gonna go here.
Location confirmed.
Run away, lady. Don't you dare.
Got a permit for those guns?
I've got your permit right here.
There's people over here. Who are these? Hi. Who are you? What are you doing here? Are you on my team or what's the deal? Never played XCOM in ages? Hey, me neither. Second time playing it today. And calling the plane. Oh, I see. Call Skyrim. But I need to move, otherwise this guy's gonna get me, isn't he? Wait. I'm so confused. civvies! Yeah, we gotta save the civvies. And then they'll be my soldiers. Okay, let me just do this. I feel like this is my only chance, you know? It feels like the only chance.
Get an evac in here!
Save the people! Leave me behind! We go here.
On the move!
Oh, I have more than one? Oh, that was stupid then. I thought I had one! Well, can I just go here?
Heading there now!
Apparently I could do that. Why are they running away? What have I done? What have I done? I thought they wanted to go to the safety place! Can I leave? How long is this gonna take? Stop playing video games. Oh no, I'm dead. Why? Like, zombies, they definitely move like it. These guys? Or the aliens? Both of them. Alien mind flayers. Mm-hmm. Sugar, can you tell me what to do? Because I don't know. I thought I was gonna be able to get out.
Oh, same. You are not a scam.
The most beautiful song.
Oh, Sam. You're better than him.
Yeah! Spirit's going to play the same way she played Hitman. That is honestly all I do. I'm gonna go over here. Why? Well, because I wanna be in this zone of freedom.
Understood. Moving out.
But I don't think I will be free. Yeah, wait. Call. How do I get out? Evac. Rope out of the Sky Ranger, only usable inside the evac. Yes, let me live! Yeah, I'm gonna just leave these people. Let's leave the people, I'm going. I'm good.
Commander, we failed in our mission.
Yeah, I realized that.
We need to review our tactics and improve going forward.
Yeah, let's restart it. We're gonna try that again. Let's try it again. Scan the X3x3 grid and you can get up. Thank you. So you finally met Ellen and you best friends now? Yeah, of course.
The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
Who am I? Is this the same mission? This does not look like the same mission. From the other side? Why would they do this to me? Why would they do this? This is not the same map. How am I supposed to be good at this game if I have... I want to boot up XCOM again now, LMO, it's been years. Do it! And we can play it side by side. It's a bit confusing. It is confusing to me too! Don't worry about that. So, thank you for the follow, Bojunner. I'm so sorry I said that wrong. Bet you missed Colorado was a negative 20 degrees wind tilt this morning. Well, yeah, it's not lovely. Roll the tape again, the map changes. Man, that's mean. That's mean. How am I supposed to win if the map changes? Okay, so where am I even going? I'm going over here? Okay, it's so far away. So far away. Okay, who am I right now? I'm this lady, who is Anastasia. That's the lady that I saved last time. She can move over here, maybe? But where are the evil people gonna come? Throw a frag. That's right. I gotta remember they can throw frags. Havemate who has put, I think, close to 1,000 hours on the game. Wow. Yeah, I'm about 100 minutes into it. Sophia, that lady. Yes, we love her. She's great. If you want the same map, make a save now and you can restart the same map over and over. Oh, that makes sense. No, we're gonna play the game as it's intended. And we're gonna beat it if it's the last thing we do. This one mission. 100 minute expert. Mm-hmm. I'm basically the best ever. He got me to get XCOM and I played a bit. Nice. With violence. Yes, we will bring violence. Okay, I'm gonna make her go here.
That.
I don't know where the evil people are gonna come from. I'm just gonna kind of go with the flow. We got Ursula. So, I mean, we gotta, like, spread them out a bit, you know, because it's not good that they're all in the same spot, because then they can all get hit by the same gun, you know? But it's also, like, we don't want one of them to be all alone, because it's... Philip! Thank you for the resub! Somebody Drop me the cold waters of Arctic. Wait till I freeze. Pop a stick in my booty. And sell me at the next summer's best-selling ice cream taste. Because I've made it 29 months. Yes, Ella. Congratulations. As the Lord wants to, exactly. You are legit the best player of this game I've ever seen. That is... Peepaw. I am God-tier gamer. We all know that. Okay, so this... lady can hunker down. Overwatch, a thorough frag. That's kind of the same as what she could do. So I feel like if I go, make her go a different way, it's going to be a little bit better. I don't know what better means, but better it is. Oh. XCOM and StarCraft were the vibes back in the day. I don't think I was there back in the day. Okay, so, I need her to be in cover, you know, that's, oh, it's really raining. It's such a scary vibe. Okay, I don't know if that's too far away. I'm thinking too much. Let's just do something. We're gonna put it right there. I do realize it is a thinking game. Okay, this guy can do what? Stabilize, oh, healer on our hands is gonna follow this lady. Gonna follow this lady. This healer guy. We're gonna get him to go. Where's he gonna go? He's gonna go. I don't know what direction they're gonna come from, so this might not be a good spot. I just kind of feel like they're gonna come from over here, you know what I mean? So I want them to kind of be like behind something. How about we get him to go right here?
Got it, moving.
Hello, Gangsta Samurai. Hope you have a good day. When guns were shot. I played about 7 hours after I got it. I haven't touched it since then. You blow frack up? Yeah, okay, this guy is also one of the shooter people. And there we're gonna have two shooter people over here. So, they're not gonna... They shouldn't be right next to each other, I feel. Or maybe they should. I have no idea. I don't remember how to play this game. Let's all be clear on that. Who redeemed this? Redeem what, fella? Redeem what? Okay, he's gonna go here.
Roger that.
Oh, cutscene. Whoa. Here we go. Where are they gonna come from? Where are they? Where's the aliens? Why don't I get to see where they are? Oh, I only have 7 turns. That's right. See, I keep forgetting I have 7 turns. 7 turns, and then I need to be there, and I need to have everything done. So this lady needs to move this way, because this is the team that's gonna go and get this, okay? These two are the team that's gonna go do that. These two are the distraction team that will distract the aliens. And this will definitely work, just to be clear. They're gonna distract the aliens while they go do the other thing, okay? That's the plan. And also the people who are gonna get us out of here, maybe, we'll see. It depends. XCOM 2, that was Lord Duck. But we already did the one that he redeemed, so. Maybe some aliens get kicked. Don't worry, they will be shot. They'll be shot at. Okay, so where do I go? Okay. I'm gonna go over here. There's probably an alien here, but whatever.
Move.
What if I run into an alien? Okay, I did not run into an alien. Good. Because it's fun to watch, unlike Fortnite and Minecraft. Hey, thank you, Lurked Up. So basically, one team are bullet sponges. Yeah, Rick, too. Thank you for the follow. Hope you have a great day. Hi, Raphael. Good to see you. Thank you for joining. Alright, so this is the, like I said, these are the distraction team. So they need to kind of just go, like, away, but still, like, be in the area. You know, reasons. You know the reasons. We all know reasons. I really don't know where the aliens can come from. They're probably over here. So I'm gonna make him go here behind this thing.
10-4.
Or she, sorry, Ursula. Oh, whoa, okay.
They found us.
Very close. Air okay.
Troop spotted.
Eeps. Thank you for the sub. Does it scare the streamer? I hope not. It does not. My own voice does not scare me. Okay, but hey, it's working though, because these guys are distracting them, which means these guys can just run in. You know, they're going to run in. Maybe I shouldn't have two people over here though. Maybe the healer should have been over here. Because all these people are going to get shot at. You know what I mean? Or maybe this lady should just do it on her own, on this thing. But this is the most important thing. We're gonna go with our initial plan, and if it fails, we're gonna go with a different plan. Flanking mission. Yeah, we can also do that, honestly, because they're kind of in the middle. We're there. This lady's definitely gonna die. Do we all agree on that? She's in the bad spot. Okay, this guy... Go. Confused. Okay, I'm gonna put him here. No, maybe here. If I put him here, he's the healer, then he can make it over here to help these people. Ah! Why am I so I'm so scared to do it wrong for some reason. Not great. Okay, Agnes, time to save your friend. Your friend's in hot water. We gotta go over here. Over there.
No need to ask twice.
Well, I am asking. You know how in New Suicide Squad start, the whole team gets blown up and torn apart? That's this team. Yeah. It does feel that way, doesn't it? Disorients it? Oh no! No! You dare shoot me! Ah no! How much health does she have?
Sure.
Flanked? Do you think she can reach? No, she needs to just go for this, because I can't, you know. I'm never gonna get there if she goes over there now. So she needs to not care about her friends, and she's gonna go this way.
On it.
She's just gonna run it, basically. Just use my plans, find them, and shoot them all. That's honestly the best plan. So she's disoriented. Can she try to shoot this guy? Because he's in a kind of a good spot to get shot. If I shoot him, do I still have a chance? Wait, okay. 45%, it's cause she's, okay, that's cause she's, disoriented. Maybe if I move first. She's still disoriented. Maybe she should just walk away. She'll just walk away, you know? Goes on flanking mission, gets flanked. Damn it, you know? They pulled an Uno reverse! Pulled an Uno reverse card on us. See, this isn't great. What if she goes? Nowhere is safe, apparently. If she goes here, she will be. He's gonna be able to move too. So, okay. If I go. This guy can shoot him. So we don't need this lady to shoot him. I think. If I go here, that's probably the best, I think. Maybe? We'll see. Because he's so close. But he's gonna shoot him. Hi, Cam. Unstable dude. Is it perhaps you are risk averse? Yes, and we like risk. How are you doing? I'm doing good. I hope you're too. Okay, we're gonna go here.
Already there.
No, you aren't. That was stupid. Okay, oh, we got our healer. You can go and try to save this lady, but that's not great. Oh, I can flank! I'm gonna flank this guy! Here we go! Oh, but... but what if... it's not gonna be, die from that. Maybe some other unit first to make sure she stands more safe. Some other unit first. What do you mean? What am I trying to do? I'm trying to kill this guy. Okay, he's gonna go here.
Okay.
And now you're gonna shoot him. 81! Please, hit! What do you mean?! What do you mean?! You missed! He was right next to you! You piece of... 81%. You should not miss. No, he got 3 meter distance. Man, that's an L. That's an L. If I go over here and then shoot from there... let me just see. Let me see how good it is. Let's shoot him. I don't care. I don't care. You know, I've never used this or this. Maybe I should. I don't know. Is he dead? He's dead.
Target disabled.
Well, kill the guy. Woo! The forever pain and suffering of XCOM. Even with 90%, you still miss. That's how that is. And now this guy's gonna get taken over by this guy. That's great.
Move around the side.
What is this, you know? Freaking rude. Oh, he's a zombie now? See, that's not fair.
No respite for the dead.
That's
the
not
aliens
fair.
Have found a way to mind control them now.
I'll just go. Do that then.
Yeah, you're gonna go in here. I don't care, you know? You're gonna go, because these are the distraction people, and she is supposed to do this. She's just gonna go. She's just gonna go.
Objective sighted.
Commander, we have confirmation of...
oh, Christ! Okay, there's more. Well, this isn't good. Now she's all alone! So yeah, were your guys trained by the stormtroopers? Yeah, I think they might be. Okay, I kind of want her to get healed, but where is the healer guy? Oh yeah, he's over here. Eh, not great. I can maybe shoot this guy though. 61? Why is she still- how long is this gonna last, please? You can also hunker down. Could hunker down. I need to move first if I'm gonna hunker down though. No reason for me to stand here. If I shoot now, can I do something afterwards? Oh dang, that was alien, that's right, key value. A key value pair. I don't remember if I can do something if I shoot now. Let's just do it. I don't care anymore. Thanks for follow, key value. Okay, that took damage. No, I couldn't. Damn it. Okay, good and all. Good and all. Okay, if I... where's this guy? He's here. Okay, and, I need to move away. I need to move away. Risk it. Always. You move in the blue and then shoot. Yeah, that's what I remember, too, but I wasn't sure. If I go over here. Here, is that far enough away? Definitely not. If I go here and try to shoot this guy, maybe? Guys, I'm stressed out. I'm stressed out. This is a bad plan, but we're gonna do it anyway. Wait, no, wait. Maybe he should go help the lady. He is the one that's closest to the lady right now. Because this guy can shoot this guy. And he's next. No, he's not. Is he next? I don't know. He's definitely before him. So this guy should probably go help the lady that's in here. Because She's up against some beasts over here, but this guy's still kind of in the way, which I'm kind of not okay with. So, what if I just move all the way over here? Will he then follow? I don't know. Because I kind of want him to follow, maybe. We're gonna go. Where are these guys? He's here. He's not gonna be able to get me from over there.
Here we go.
Oh my god! Rick, too! Thank you for the $100 donation! That's very kind! Thank you so much! Thanks for the stream! You're so kind! Thank you! Thank you so much! That's very, very nice of you. And thank you for being here. I really appreciate it. So many hugs. We made a decision. I'm going over here. Thank you, thank you. It's a huge donation. What are they doing? Oh no, they're gonna kill me. Okay. So I'm gonna kill this guy. We have to at this point, you know? And I need this guy to move, though, this way, because we need him to start helping over here. Because this guy's gonna be dead soon anyway. I'm scared. Why is this such a scary game? Like, what is this? Okay, I'm gonna go over here. I'm trying to feel it. I'm happily. Come on, you got it. 78. You got it. He's gonna die.
Enemy is still up.
That's some BS. Oh, I'm dead. Oh. No alien splatter. He's dead now too. Tough fracker is clear. Yeah, do you think you were gonna hit? There's a wall in between. Oh well, now I'm gonna die. What? Why is there a window here? Like, put a wall up. No, I don't need you to panic. You need to stay calm. Calm down. Oh, I'm so dead. Good. Hi, Thailand Turks. Hope you're doing good. I'm gonna die. She's dead. She is raging. That is how XCOM gets you. They're all panicking. You are the emergency. Who'd you shoot? Okay. No one? Clearly? Okay, they're panicking. Calm down, everyone. Okay, sir, you're our last hope. You are the last hope. I'm just gonna walk away from this guy. I don't see what he can do to me, you know? What is this gonna do? Okay, so, he's just so far away, though, which is not good. I realize I made a mistake now, having them go so far apart. And I will learn from my mistakes. In the next time we play this same mission, which will most likely happen. Okay, so we're gonna go. He needs to go pretty far, so we're gonna go with this guy. Maybe he can distract them somehow? I don't think he can. I'm gonna go over here.
Getting it done.
Yeah, distraction. Very good. Mind control? Now this is a new one. Oh, he's on their side now? Oh no. That's not good. Guys, this is falling apart. Did he die? He did not. Good. You dare kill me! Missed! Oh, thank God. Good thing they can't hit either, huh? Oh! Woo! She can dodge like no one else, huh? She can dodge. You're gonna dodge it, girl! Keep going! I would be quaking in my boots if I stood next to an alien too. Honestly, kinda same. This zombie guy needs to stop. Why can you walk so far? I did not think you would be able to do that.
Menace 1-5, the Advent network is almost entirely locked down. We're running out of time.
Okay.
Get to that terminal.
The cavalry's here.
I am there. It's just not feeling good. Okay, this is where we're getting out. Okay, good to know. Adolfo needs to, he needs to shoot someone. You know, he really does. We need someone who gets shot. Medical heal. He can heal himself. Should I move first? I don't know. If it was E.T., you would think it's a cutie or elf of the alien, yeah.
You'll be fine.
Talk to yourself, dude. Okay, I'm still moving. I need to go help her. She needs help. She's up against too many people. Wait, what was that? Did someone just run? I saw someone running. There's not where you get out. Oh, there's more enemies coming in. Oh, no. Well, that's bad. We'll deal with that in a moment. So where does he go? He shall go. This isn't great. This is not great. What if it goes here? At least it's a bit closer.
Order's confirmed. Moving out.
Sure, we're going here. Okay, Anastasia, it's time for you to do whatever this is. Okay? Maybe you need to shoot them first.
I'm stressed.
I don't think E.T. is a cutie, but this contextualizes Flip calling himself handsome. Oh,
no, what?
Okay, you're gonna go here.
Move it!
You're gonna do this.
Doesn't
hurt to check. Yeah! We did it.
Piece of cake.
Menace 1-5.
Now she's gonna die though, but she did it.
Be aware. Hostile forces.
Sacrifice
is position. Eliminate local opposition.
Your sacrifice is greatly appreciated. For the cause, exactly. For the cause. Oh god, this isn't great. We're kinda surrounded. Oh, he's dead.
Go out like this.
He hit him. What? He really just killed him. Oh, we're all dead. She's gonna die now, too. I have no idea what's going on. I can't see anywhere.
Commander, we've taken care of the primary target. If we
fail, she's our only hope.
We risk losing resources, but we're taking heavy losses. We should consider giving up the AO and pulling out the squad.
Do I have to do this to win the mission? Or I don't really understand this, to be honest. We need to We need to call someone to get us out of here. Where are we gonna get out? Let's get out. Let's get out over here. The mind-controlled guy? Is he gonna be good at some point, or what's the deal? Nuke them! Yeah, just nuke it all, honestly, at this point. Oh, the Ghostbusters? They're somewhere to be found, probably. Here.
Get me out of here!
Apparently right there I can do it. Oh, it's on top of the building. Okay, I didn't understand that. We're gonna go on top of the building.
Heading out.
Goodbye, sir. If I leave now, do I leave the other guy behind?
Not the balls! No! Not the balls!
I could also fire at him. Throw a frog. It's a half win? You know, I did do the thing. try to see what happens.
I'm gone.
I just don't see them. Yeah, she just don't care. She's gotta leave his friend behind.
All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Mission parameters completed.
Damn it! The mission has been a failure. The XCOM project is terminated. Effective immediately. Well, L for us. Try it again! Guys, this is gonna happen. It's gonna happen. We're gonna figure it out. F to pay respect. She has F's in the chat.
S15, this is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area.
Well, this looks like
resistance.
The same map. Similar map, at least. Hi, Marco! This next one, though, yeah, this is gonna be awesome. It's gonna be it, guys. Okay, so we don't want to get seen by them. We're trying not to get seen by them, you know, and apparently they're right here. So, this lady, Anastasia, I really liked my plan with her going this way, because it did get something done, you know? We did get something done with that, so she's going to go here.
Moving out.
You are moving. We have not been seen yet. That's what this means, I now realize. And then this person. Okay, I think we're gonna try to get them all to go kind of the same direction now. And we're all gonna just kind of spread out over here instead of having them go this way. Because I felt like they were too far away from the action. Okay, so, so this person is going to go. Over here. You can do it this time, so you believe. I believe. We believe.
Copy that.
Please, no aliens. Okay, Adolfo, our healer, we love you. Thank you for being here. You're gonna go over here as well. Gotta follow the team. Here's a good spot for him, I think.
Get it done.
Okay, Angus, you will also go this direction, but we need to not have you all in the same spot. So what if you go like here? But they are over here. Okay, if you went like here.
Double time.
There's no aliens. Okay, good.
They keep these trains.
Okay, no aliens yet.
You'll never see them loading or unloading any cargo. At least not where anyone can see it.
Try to get all on the side of the train like the hacker team before, and engage the aliens on that side first. Okay, interesting. Interesting thoughts you have. So, Anastasia will go this way. Where are we even going? We're going over there. Okay, yes. It feels correct. Do these mean they're gonna see me? Or who are these people? Why are these people just standing here? I really don't understand what. Like, are they aliens or are they my friends? I don't know. Okay, she's gonna go here.
Stepping off.
She has not been seen. Okay, Ursula, very good. Oh, she can go inside a building. Which honestly seems like a pretty good idea. But here they will see me. Where are they? That means they're in here. See me if I go here. Where are they? I wish you knew where they were, you know? Hydrate! Thank you for the follow. No, thank you. Not for the follow. Thanks for the hydrate. Appreciate it. We gotta get some water. By the way, guys, if you think I use this water bottle a lot, I do, but it's because I have two of them. I have two of the exact same water bottles. I do clean it, don't worry. It just doesn't seem like it. Okay, Ursula, I need you. She could go up here and you wouldn't be seen. Oh, we're gonna have a parkour! We're gonna have parkour, lady! You think she'll see? They'll see her? Okay, let's go.
Rolling out.
Okay, not seen! You are meant to figure out where they are based on where they were and how they move. Well, thank you, Philip. Thank you. But you can't deny that it would be easier if you know where they are from the beginning. You can't deny it, can you? Okay, so here's our healer. It's not gonna go over here. We don't need to go that far away. He can go, like, up on the roof, maybe? Or he can just follow her. Or he can go in here. No, there's no reason to go in there. Maybe he goes on the roof. Let's get him to go on the roof. No, maybe? I'm very indecisive. I'm just scared, you know? Okay. I feel like being on a roof, generally... Brain fog of war. Yeah. This is fog. Very much fog. Being on a roof would generally be a good thing if you're at war, I feel like, you know? Because then you have some kind of, like, view advantage. So let's get him upstairs. He's up. Okay, Angus. We need you to join on this side of the map. Could maybe join upstairs. Or could join this girl. Could go here. There's no reason to be in shelter though when they haven't seen me yet. So we might as well just get them as far as possible, right? Without them seeing me. Maybe mansplain. Look, explaining things isn't always mansplaining. Roof is good, but they might see you on the roof. Oh, that's true. Only if they know how to look up. And who knows how to look up these days? Everyone looks down at their phones. Okay, so I'm just gonna get him to join over here. Just get him to go as far as possible.
I've got movement. Heads up.
Where? Over there. They're over here. Okay. Okay! Which is a good thing. And there's probably some over here as well, like there was last time. I don't know! Who knows anything anymore? Okay, so we need to make it... She needs to get in here. She needs to get in here. So she needs to go somewhere where I won't be seen. Over there. I'm scared, you know, I really am. She could go up. She could go over here. She could go over here. Pretty far. I'm gonna put her here. Because if there is an alien in this area, she's at least more in cover than if I put her here. Put her here.
Getting it done.
Okay. No one saw her. But that does give us a little bit more vision, right? Yeah. But vision of the area. Mansplaining is when a man tries to explain something to a woman in a bit of a condescending way, as if she wouldn't understand it because she is a woman. That's right, people. See, that's right, because explaining things doesn't mean you're mansplaining something. The thing is, though, I've met women, though, too, that do the same thing. But I agree that mostly men do it. Once I bought my girl flowers for International Women's Day, but then for some reason I said, don't forget to take them out bouquet before putting them in water. Nice. Yes, I was mansplaining. I love it, Peapod. Thank you. We all appreciate help in this world. I'm almost a good man. I try, but then I go and mansplain. Look, I don't really care. I appreciate when people try to explain things to me because I recognize that I don't know everything in this world. Obviously, there's people on my Instagram who there's people, mainly men. There's also women who do this, but mainly men that write in my DMs like, this is how you should be doing this and why aren't you doing it like this and blah, 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 which is very mansplainish, but that's just annoying people in general, so. I don't really care. We all make mistakes, yeah. Going out of your way, though, is something different. This weekend, I was almost explaining to you who Harada was from when I realized, of course, you know already. Yeah, I realized that, but don't worry. I ask that, too, sometimes, though, where I'm like, sometimes I don't think about it, you know, I'm like, oh, do you know this game or something? I'm like, I'm talking to someone who's been gaming for, like, years, and I'm like, I don't know why I ask, you know. I get it. Okay, this lady is on the roof, and she's gonna go down and join this lady over here. I'm pretty sure I said something similar to you two episode. Like, something like, do you know Tekken, I think I said, or something like that? Which, obviously, they're all clapheads, Sophia. Don't mind people like that. I do not. Sophia doesn't mind mansplaining because Sophia knows she's subordinate, but most women are not. What do you mean, subordinate? I'm gonna be mad now. No, I just also recognize that I don't know everything in this world, and I think that getting mad at people for trying to explain something to you isn't necessarily the best course of action. Obviously, when people are rude and annoying about things, that's different. It's a different thing. But, you know. Should he go on the roof? I don't know. Should he be the fiddler on the roof? Hi, Strategus. Hope you're doing good. Hi, DJ Brave. Nobody knows everything in the world. Exactly. Nobody does. And anyone who thinks they do is wrong. Hi, Dre. Thank you. I don't understand. Do I have to neutralize all enemy targets to win the game? Because I really didn't think I thought if you can just like go in without them seeing you. I don't know if that's even possible, but alright, I don't know where this guy needs to go. Maybe he should go inside here. This guy also needs, this is the healer. We can't even stay close. We're gonna put him in here.
Go.
Oh, good, thanks, let's get in here. Many hugs. Okay, Angus, your turn. It looked like you just have to do the objective. Yeah, but I did that last time and I did not win, so, but a lot of them also died, so that's also part of it. Different people are rude and annoying. You better not meet them. Are you rude and annoying? For some reason I doubt that. Okay, I'm gonna put him, maybe you should join over here, because then we can do like a flanking, which isn't really what we're doing right now, but it's close.
Got it covered.
Do ya? Are you sure?
I have a weird feeling about this place.
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Aha, now they're just walking around. They haven't seen me. She's in vision! Uh-oh! I'm with you. If you're meant to neutralize all enemies, briefing was clear. Mm-hmm. Thank you. or I just wasn't paying attention. I think it wasn't clear. Scientists are starting to talk about the sun as being metallic hydrogen instead of plasma. Okay, goat, fun. My dogs keep looking at my phone when you say Angus. Oh, that's his name. That's cute. They played the first XCOM? I have not. This is my second time playing any XCOM. Like, I played it on one stream before. This is my second time playing it. So, forgive the bad gameplay. Okay, they're definitely gonna see her if she moves. Like, it does not matter what she does. She's gonna be seen. She could go up, I guess. Okay, Lord Duck. Okay, so we have to kill them all. So she could actually, like... If I put her to, like, wait here, hunker down, Overwatch... I can't move her because she's gonna get seen. Because it doesn't matter, like, I can put her here, but she's gonna get seen on the travel there. That's what happened last time, I feel like. It's all good, I haven't played this one yet, so you're one up on me here. Awesome. Hey, that's good. Okay, so I'm gonna try to use one of these. Overwatch. Let's put her on Overwatch.
Scanning.
Okay, and then... This guy needs to move. He's gonna get seen. I mean, all of them if they move. No, this is the only guy that can move without getting seen. I'm kinda scared. I could also just throw a frag at them and get it over with. You know, then they're just out. But then they're definitely gonna get, She should have done that though. It's a waste if I. Maybe if they both do this. I am so like. I think too much. Okay, let's try to get him on Overwatch 2 and hope they walk this way. We're just trying new things, guys. We're trying new things. Oh, hit this guy. Okay. If he... Is there anywhere he can move without getting seen? No. What time is it over here? It is... 20 past 20. I have grenades or explosives. I do have grenades. Wait. No, maybe I can get him. Oh, see, here's the strategy. These two are ready to shoot them, right? This guy moves over here so that they move over here. They shoot them. This has to work. There's no way this doesn't work, right? He needs to move somewhere where he's in, at least in cover, though. So, 820, yeah. 2020. Oh, no, I remember that year. It was bad. Yeah, that was a different year, wasn't it? Tactical genius! Genius! Okay, we're gonna do it. We have to do it. So if he moves... What if he moves in here? Then he's, like, covered. But they... 2020, you in Europe? Yep, I'm in Denmark. It's 11:20 over in Washington. Wow, well, good morning. Good morning. Yeah, I'm in Denmark. Okay, but I don't know. Are they gonna walk this? They have to walk that way. Okay, so I'm gonna go over here.
Solid copy. We're busted.
Here we go. Yeah, start moving. Yeah! My plan worked! I did something smart in the game! Woohoo!
We are number one!
Yeah! My plan worked, guys! I'm so proud! Hi, Hot Bruce Wayne! Good to see you! You're just playing this game! Well, here we all are. The painting was very relaxing, nice and quiet roads while working, no forced social interactions. Honestly, if you weren't, like, if you didn't have close ones who were obviously sick and all these things, and you were an introvert, and you had a decent job, I feel like it wasn't that bad. Obviously, it was a horrible year for most of the world, but if you're an introvert, I feel like a lot of people who were introverts and had a decent job where you could work remotely, it wasn't the worst thing. Goofy Goober. Mm-hmm. Sophia's master plan. Use someone as bait. Yep, that's always my plan, if you haven't noticed. In all games, bait is my only plan. And that it worked. Okay, so this guy. So I'm guessing there's gonna be coming more from over this, over here, kinda. So I don't know if I should be going all the way here. He could maybe go up here. Or are these guys gonna come alive? You know, that's like the scariest part. Are they gonna come alive? It's the biggest question. I have 5 turns left, so I don't need to rush it. I don't need to rush it. See, this is on top of the building. Let's get him go on top of the building. Let's have him do that. Why not, you know? Why not have him go on top of the building? If he goes here or here. I'm good there.
Stepping off.
Okay. My ski trip got canceled in 2020, so I was kind of pissed about that. That is sad. Oh, he saw me. Damn it. No! I don't need this. They're coming back alive!
Respite for the dead.
Oh, it's only one.
The aliens
okay,
have found
only
a
one.
Way to mind control them now.
And they come to you, make half turns and overwatch with some. Okay. Missed! Ah! You can't get me! Okay. So, okay, so this guy. Oh god.
Oh, now I'm stressed again.
Okay, she needs to do more overwatching, I feel. Or I could throw a frag. I still have all these frags that I can use for things. All your friends and family were sick with COVID. You never got it. Well, that's impressive. Now they come to you. I already read that. I got the Rona when everything started to go open again. Oh, that's annoying. Traveled to Norway, got sick there, and had to be quarantined in a hotel for 4 days before they allowed me to fly back again. I didn't feel sick, but I 100% still have the Rona while flying. Man. Is it in here? I find epic people I met at CGW. It is, Miller. Hi. Thank you for joining. It was nice meeting you. Thank you for being here. 70 hugs. All right, she is gonna go. Where's she gonna go? Maybe I put her here. No, bad plan. Maybe I put her here. No, bad plan. Cause this guy can move pretty far, you know. Hello, hello. Nice meeting you as well. How we doing here? We're doing good. We're kind of stressed out, to be honest. That's where I'm at. I'm stressed out because I'm trying to win this game. And it's a stressful ass game, in my opinion, because my choices mean something. What if she goes here? Because this guy's here. She goes here. All of them are over here, though, which is bad. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. Thank you, Flip. We need the encouragement. Stress should say, oh dear, I know. I know. She's trying to win, but the game is winning her. Yep, that's kind of how things usually go on this channel. Okay, I'm gonna. This is not smart. I'm actually trying to be smart for once. Which usually is. I can't go there. What if she goes here and hunkers down? Let's have her go here and hunker down. No, not hunker down. The other one, Overwatch. Or she can go over here. They're all gonna come over here, and if I put them all overwatch over here, If I put her here, put her on Overwatch, this guy's definitely gonna come over here. If you struggle for another minute, I'm sure someone will mansplit. Yeah, that, yes. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep talking until someone tells me what to do. Okay, I'm gonna do this. This is my plan.
Confirmed.
I know I just said it was stupid, but hey, doing stupid things is sometimes the best way to do things. So she's gonna Overwatch. Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
She's overwatching. Okay, this guy will move. Needs to move somehow. Maybe he can throw frag. I really want him to throw some frag at some point, you know, I really want him to. Okay, what's the plan? I kinda want him to move this way, because we need someone to make it here. So if he goes over here, maybe? Over here? Far enough away, you know, it's, I think. But if I wanted him to go this way. But this guy's kind of close to this. But he needs help, though. The game music sounds like you're going to war, just like in movies. Hey, that's exactly what we are. if I want to stress, I'll just cook for a party of too many. That's honestly also a great way to stress out. We have a lot of good ways to stress out over here. Okay, I'm going to go here.
Okay.
Or he's going to go here. She? It's Ursula, sorry. She? I apologize. Okay, she can also overwatch. Or, let's have her overwatch.
I'm on it!
Okay, Dolfo. Time for you to move. Now I'm just moving them around to the same location. I wanted to get him over here, but it was like, she was just there, so what's the point of getting him over there? Hello, sporty Danish gamer in chat. Hello, Sato. Good to see you. How are you doing today? And to stress even more, cook too little to too many. Yeah, cook too little. Yeah, and then everyone's like, where's all the food? Can I get more? And you're like, yeah, there is no more, but I guess I'll have to make some. If he goes here, that's a bad. I did feel like this guy wasn't a kind of a good spot, and she kind of has taken his spot, so if he goes here and, I'm stressed out. Or he could go really far, because we do need someone to make some ground. No, because nowhere this guy can go is a good place if we go far, so. Let's have him go here.
Closing on target position now.
Overwatch.
Come get some.
Okay, this guy's turn. He could maybe shoot someone, maybe? If he goes here. Maybe? How are you day to day at the office? Now having a great evening with my wife. Lovely. All going great. That sounds like a lovely day. The aliens is confused now when they see your team. Move forward and back again. You're like, what are they doing? They're just walking around. Oh my god. Okay. Stress at the school kitchen, always. Okay, if he goes here, he can maybe shoot this guy? I feel like he needs to shoot this guy, though, you know? This guy is the worst guy. So if he goes here, but then he's also closer on this guy. I'll shoot.
Confirmed.
Okay, I can apparently only hit this guy. So I'm gonna shoot this guy. 90! Wait, no, wait. That guy's 90. 72. But he's the scariest one! These XCOM games are fun, they are! But maybe it would be easier if I tried to hit one of these. But these guys, I kind of want him, no, because this guy's definitely going to shoot me. I need to shoot this guy, because he's going to shoot me. And that's not good, but he's going to come back alive anyways. Fire. He's dead. You're out.
Hostiles pacified.
But now this guy's gonna get me. Promotion earned? Oh yeah. What now? Well, thank God you didn't go really in a weird place.
No.
Alright, he's panicking.
No. Please, no.
And bro, thank you for doing this stream. If you killed the mind control one, the zombies die too. Really? Oh, that's good enough. Here we go, my plan. Let's see what's going on. Oh, it worked. That's good. That was a lot of damage. Oh, that was a bad shot. Why are you guys so bad at hitting? What was that? You're all on Overwatch and only one of you can hit.
Menace 1-5, the Advent network is almost entirely locked down. We're running out of time. Get to that terminal.
Yeah. Okay, maybe, where is the mind control one? Where's mind control? Here somewhere, right? We need this guy to go in, to go in here. I feel like we need to make a big trip. And I'm gonna go all the way in here. Okay, I'm gonna do it. Train my team in shooting? Yeah. Maybe if he moves and shoots, he can also heal. He could heal himself, which would be smart, because then she can shoot this guy. Okay, if he goes, let's get him to go. We need you to go somewhere where you're at least somewhat in cover.
Moving out.
And then heal.
Come on, get back in the fight.
Very good. Good. Smabble does taste great. I agree. It's a great thing. Sounds like a great education. Hope you get back to it when you're ready. What are you talking about? You're Smabble. Oh, that's so cool. Education. Except I am on pause with my health. Hey, that's awesome, though. That's so fun. You know, I wish I could make some really good Smurfrel, but I cannot. I can make the basic one, you know? Every Dane can make the basic one. This guy needs to die. So, she's gonna go down here and shoot him. Right? Here?
Affirmative, moving out!
You better not miss. I'm gonna be so mad. I'm gonna be so mad. Thank you. We took the risk. It worked.
Gonna need to reload soon.
Oh no. This was not what I wanted. Miss! Ah, yes! You got wrecked. Panic removed. Okay, good. Okay, we need to get this guy. The guy we need to get. Can I shoot him from here? Oh, wait, who am I? I'm her. Okay, never mind. How do I get out of this? Okay, oh, I was scared I was gonna click it. Preparing against the alien invasion, that's right. Okay, we need her to move. We need her to move this way to help. What's going on? I did not zoom in. To help over here. Maybe she can go. She needs to not go there. That would be bad. Up here, maybe? You know, we need fodder so this person doesn't get got by this guy. You know, we need fodder. You can nade the cover and give others better shots. What? What does that mean? The fancy smab, dude. Wee. Should go here. Not in cover here though at all. Okay, she's going here. I said a bullet between the alien's eyes would do the trick. Mm-hmm. Bullet,
double
bullet.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I need him. I really need him to do this, you know? I really need him.
Heading there now.
Please!
Worth a look.
Please. We did it.
We're through.
We've confirmed success.
That was her turn. Good.
Files. Eliminate any remaining hostiles in
nuke,
the area.
Nuke. I'd honorably go full Leroy Jenkins at this point. Yeah, I kind of want to too, you know, but I think, is this the only guy left? I think it is. I mean, it's, before we had a million of them, now there's only three, but I think it's because we played it a little bit smarter. So if I go, like, I'm kind of annoyed that I can't see what's going on here. I need to hit this guy. He's gonna get her if I don't try to shoot him now. Or at least do something about it. Can I throw a frag? How far does the frag go? Oh, this guy doesn't have a frag. Okay, maybe if I go here and then just try to shoot him. There's a small chance, but hey, better than nothing. Grenade the wall where the alien stands to destroy it, and the percentage to hit grows. Oh, smart. That's smart. Can also be on Overwatch somewhere. Okay. You go here, but that's not gonna help anything if he goes on Overwatch there. Well, yeah, maybe. I mean, because it was pretty far away that they could hit the other guy. We're gonna get him
there now.
And then Overwatch. Wait, how much chance is there? Not a great one. Let's put him on Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Okay, Angus, your time to shine. Let's throw this frag. Ah, but then it blows up the building too. Where she is. Okay, it's gonna be done. Damage has been dealt. Yes? No? Okay.
Enemy is still up.
Good try. Oh, they didn't do anything. That's good. Didn't do anything. Oh, I have as many turns as I want to kill them. The turns was only about the, oh, it's only about the hack thing. Okay, well, that makes more sense. Okay, but it's on the other side of this building now. Which means what for me? How do I look behind it? Okay, here. Where is it? Where is it? I don't know where it is. Grenade the wall where the alien stands destroyed. Now you hack the call in a ship with more. Hey, I need to call in a ship. That's right. That should be the next thing I do. Okay, if I call in a ship, we're gonna kill that guy. Put it here, maybe? Maybe not right on top of the fire. You don't know where it is. No one had LOS with it. What's that? This game's a time stealer, yeah. Do you know who have not gotten a kill? Try to give all one kill. I don't actually know. I don't remember. This guy has gotten a kill. I know that much. I'm gonna put it here.
Menace requesting evac!
Okay, and now we need to go kill this guy. What if she goes over here? Can we go here? I don't know where it is though. We'll go over here. Let's go over here. What could happen? Oh, shizen! Oh no, there's more! Damn it! I thought I could somehow do something. I could throw a frag at them. Is it gonna hit them both? No, but I can hit one of them. Line of sight. Yeah, I didn't really think about that. Okay, so here. Kill it! Okay, Ursula. You're still in here. Where's the guy? Where's the other guy? You know what I mean? Wasn't he right here? Or am I stupid? Oh god! This got scary. Okay, what if she goes up and throws a frag at them again? What will that do, I wonder? She definitely needs to move away from here because she's kind of surrounded. If she goes here, can she shoot through? No. Ah! I don't really know what to do. She can't go up here because the other guy's here somewhere. So she needs to go. I kind of want to go up here and then throw the frag. Called pincher move? But she can't go out here because the other guy's out here. She needs to move this way. Okay, I'm gonna go up here.
Understood. Moving out.
Might not be the smartest move, but we're doing it. We're gonna throw a frag. Wait, huh? Let's just see. 89. If I kill this guy. He's almost dead! Got a lot of frags thrown at him. Oh, maybe this guy can actually get him, kill him. We're lucky. Let me get rid of this guy. She goes up here. I'm really just putting all of them in the line of fire. Which is great, I know it's a mess. So so I go up here, I think. You know, they're all just gonna go onto the roof. What can go wrong?
Affirmative, okay. Moving out.
Get it, coach. All that stands the way of an alien invasion, that's right. Okay, fire. And it's dead! It is dead! Hell yeah! Okay, Angus, you're the furthest away from all of this. So, yay! We got one of them! Is that supposed to be on Earth? I actually don't know. I think so. I think it's supposed to be on Earth. Okay, we need him to move pretty far. Okay, let's get him over here.
Already there.
Are you sure? They always say they're already there, but I don't see them already. Yeah, you're all alone, dude. Where's the other guy? He's coming alive. Okay. Who got him to be alive? Okay, we can kill this guy, though, right? We can kill this guy. If she moves here. I think. Or what? I don't know. Maybe she moves down here? Get on the roof too! Yeah, they're all going on the roof! We're gonna be fiddlers. Fiddlers on the roof. I still don't know where the other alien is, dude. Completely. Okay, I kind of feel like if I go here, I'll be able to shoot him, but it's fine. I'm gonna go down here, actually. I know that seems weird. I'm gonna go down here.
Closing on target position now.
Oh, what?
Taking fire over here.
I did not realize that was gonna happen. Did we try to shoot him? 64? You're standing right next to him. Why only 64? Because he's covered or what? Is he half covered? What if I go Overwatch instead? Maybe? No, let's just try to shoot him, honestly. What? She shot the other way! I don't know what happened.
Got no ammo.
I don't know what happened. She shot around the earth and hit him somehow. That was quite the shot. That was a trick shot if I've ever seen one. Okay, this guy. We need to get whatever alien got this guy alive. It has to be somewhere over here, right? 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 If I go here, I'm way too close to it. But maybe that's what I want to be, so I can hit it. But it has full health, I'm pretty sure. No, we did hit. Didn't we hit it with a frag? We did hit it with a frag. If I go here, let's go here. You know, we're living on the edge, guys. Call Hawkeye with the trick shot.
Heading to that location.
We're living on the edge, Ursula. Wait, where is it? I thought it was here. Where is it? Well, this was stupid then. Okay, I guess I'll just, maybe she should move. Had 5 health left when you last saw him. Yeah. I think he's here, though. He should be here, so let's put him in Overwatch. And then this guy, Adolfo. We need to get this guy. Adolfo, what if you go down here to your friend? You two against this guy. You can take him.
I'm on the move.
Maybe he's inside the train? Oh yeah, he's right there! Wow, okay. Okay, there he is. Now we know. Maybe if he goes on Overwatch, it would actually be better, because then this guy's definitely gonna move and try to kill this guy. One of them's definitely gonna try to kill one of these. But let me just see the possibility of hitting him. 3 to 5, it won't kill him. Let's go on Overwatch. We're gonna go on Overwatch. Angus, you need to move. You need to move quick. You're in a really bad spot here. Think like the alien. Be the alien. We are the alien. You are the alien. I am the alien. Can move further away. These people really just went the completely wrong way, didn't they? This... She... Especially this. Okay, I think I put him over here.
Heading out.
Fire weapons, 70. Let's do it. Let's go. Took a lot of damage. A lot of damage. Good damage. Good damage.
I'm running low on ammo.
Uh-oh.
Kill. Kill.
Oh, no. He's on the other side now. Uh-oh. Oh. Did I hit someone? Who did I hit? No one. Oh no! Missed! Yes!
Fire!
It's really the wrong way. They should fire whoever sent them there. Please don't. I would love that. Okay, can I hit? Oh, she needs to reload. Uh-oh. Okay, she should move first, probably. No, she's... I feel like she's in a pretty good spot. Maybe she would put him on the top of the roof again. No, because this guy's gonna definitely kill him. Kill her, sorry. Reload. Reload.
I'm ready.
Okay, she can still move. Okay. Loot and reload. Oh yeah, loot. I forgot about that. How does that do that? I forgot. They just have to go in there.
Position confirmed.
I got a hair trigger. Let's go. We got a loop. Okay, so please hit him. What's my chances right now? How is it only 85 when he's right in front of me? It makes no sense. He has no cover whatsoever. Okay, maybe if I move a little bit. You need to move a different way, though. You need to move a different way. What if he goes, like, here and shoot?
Moving on target location.
You're dead! Yes!
You're dead!
Call 112. Flip is having a stroke. Oh no! Flip! You're not noticing any difference? What was Flip? You dare shoot him? Okay, we need to get this mother effer. It's very annoying. He has our friend under mind control. Welcome to XCOM R&D, where point blank shooting can miss. It's great! We love it. It's just the best part of this game, really. It really is. We just love it. It's just great. Okay, so he needs to take cover. Maybe if he goes over here and up, he's there. How many flips can there be in Denmark? A lot. There can be a lot. I've at least done 100. 85 is max right now. You need gear to make it higher. Oh, really? Oh, I see. So if you go high,
heading there now.
Oh, he's on. Can I get him from here? I'm not gonna shoot my friend. What? This isn't good. How do we hunker down? I've never done that before, but I feel like I'm gonna try to kill him.
Maintaining position.
At least we know where they are.
Yeah, well, yeah.
What's in my...
Nothing. It's an Overwatch. Uh-oh. Chop them up. No need to drag it out. Just chop them heads. That's what I'm trying to do. Okay, she needs to go and kill this guy. We need to shoot him dead now, because our friend here is in some serious hot water. But wait, when I go here, he will try to hit me. That's not good at all. That's not good. What if I go on top of the roof? So yeah, not shooting our friends, even if they are mind controlled. True friend. They can always come back. Let me try to see what happens if I go up here.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
No, I don't want to shoot him. 94% is a pretty good. Let's go for that. Critical! Yeah!
Nailed him.
Woo!
Status confirmed.
We did it!
Are down and the area is secure.
Yay!
Status confirmed. Mission
number one.
Woo! Guys, I did it. I am smart. At least I won. Woohoo! I'm proud. That low damage, Anastasia, MVP, MVP. MVP. Excellent. Thank you, Katana. Thank you, Peepa. Thank you, Lord Dog. Thank you, guys. Woo! Brooke, yay! Alright. Look at us. Look at us. Hey, if you actually, like, think a little bit, you know, it went a lot better, you know, second time because we kind of, like, thought about it a little more.
Executed to the highest standard. Excellent work.
I have brain. At least a little bit. Okay, we can promote. Let's get him promoted.
Operating some of our most advanced equipment, specialists deploy robotic drones.
Thank you, Cliff. See if you can name some of them. Oh yeah, I forgot I can rename them. Ursula. Carry on. Promote them. How do I rename them? I have no idea. From Scotland. Anastasia is from Greece. Okay. Wait, was that the Greek flag? I got confused there. We got Spain. Alright, continue. On cooldown, yeah, he can't fight. He has successfully executed Big Brain move. Finally! The day came where Big Brain moves.
Now that we've got some help, we can start clearing out the old equipment and debris from the ship to make room for new facilities.
Sophia knows her flags. Hell yeah, people. Giller! Huh? Okay, so what am I gonna do? Alien debris?
Clear out these rooms. First, we'll need to assign an engineer to the task. Once we start getting into the far reaches of the ship, it's going to take more time and manpower to make space for new facilities. Looks good to me. Just give the word and we'll get started, Commander.
Fine.
Excavation is underway, Commander, but it's going to take some time to get all that stuff cleared out.
Commander, we have a secure transmission coming through. Source unknown. Patching it through to your quarters.
Thank you. Oh, how many missions is there? I have no idea. Probably a million. We've only played
Hello,
two.
Commander.
Three, I think. Three.
The council you once knew is no more. Its membership have all sworn loyalty to the Advent administration.
It's Agent 47.
With one exception. It is good to see you again. In the days since your capture, I have done all I can to aid the resistance from the inside. It was these resistance operatives that provided the intel leading to your recent extraction. As of now, resistance forces are currently somewhat disorganized. If we are to defeat Advent and their alien masters, you must change this before it is too late.
Okay.
What you are seeing are classified reports of missing civilians from across the world. Their numbers are growing. We suspect they have been taken to a nearby Advent Black Site, though its exact location remains unknown. Time is short, Commander. We need you to take charge of resistance operations throughout the world. Establish contact with the local cells and bring them into the fold. Find this black site and shut it down. Save our world. The clock is ticking. Good luck, Commander.
Okay. It's a lot of pressure, man.
Looks like we better get started, Commander. I'll be on the bridge when you're ready.
Can I change their names, or how do I do it?
Commander, our current position is here, just outside Resistance Headquarters. When we're not on the move, this will serve as our home and our source of supplies.
There's 3,000 missions codes we'll be done in no time. It'll be easy, since I'm so good at the game.
Exact coordinates yet.
I'll just fly through
it. If we're going to
have
any chance of finding this facility, we'll need to make contact with the local resistance cell nearby. Tigan has a theory about how we might reach out to them without getting the aliens' attention, but we'll need to give him time to conduct his research. We shouldn't wait too long on that, Commander. We have to start making contact with other regions soon if we're going to build a global resistance and take on Advent.
New objective.
USA. Okay.
Looks like you won't have time for that just yet, though. Remote reconnaissance may have found something not far from our current position.
Commander, after a recent success, members of the resistance in eastern U.S. have brought us reports of activity that we may want to investigate.
Avenger plotting new course.
We are investigating. Well, that was quick.
Commander, while we're waiting for new missions or the completion of our research, we can pass time by scanning at sites like this one.
Faster.
On your order, we'll start our scans of the surrounding area.
Come defend us. I will. Kill them all? Yeah, kill them all. Gain intel? No, not just 6 days, though. That's a lot of time. Can I not do anything while that's going on, or what? Oh, okay. So how do I change their names? Because it'd be funny to... Here's what we could do. We could call some of them people from the chat's names. That's idea number one. We could also call them the animals' names. Or we could do a mix.
Hand it to them. What these recruits lack in experience.
Or we just do random names. But I don't know how to change it. Pledgies. Yeah, I think that'd be cute. But that also makes it so sad if they die, you know? I don't want to see them die. Okay. View soldiers. Here we go. Okay. Sharky Sam, Hippo Hansi, yeah. All right. Gravely wounded? I don't remember doing that. Okay, so how do we change it? Wait, what did I do? Okay, let's go into her. And then customize. Character info. First name. Who is she? Who's she? Hansi. Okay. We'll have it be Hansi. This is Hansi. Hansi. And the last name shall be Homa. There we go. Hansi Homa. She is Tom Riddle. maybe? Hansi Homa. From Ireland? Not really. Hansi Homa is German, from Germany. There we go. All right, so let's go back here. Wait, what happened? Next person. Hippo. This is Sharky. This feels like a Sharky gun. Look at this gun, it's crazy. That's intense. Sharky! Sharky! And last name, Shark. Sharky Shark. The biggest gun for Hippo. I feel like Sharky would have the big gun for some reason. Or Bamzo. Hippo would more have, you know, knives and stuff. It just feels that way. I realize none of them really have knives, but still. Sharky is from Japan. There we go. Alright. Oh my god, it's a Swede! Can I be the tech guy? If you want to. Okay, we got a sniper here. Which is Sam. Sam's very sniper. Sam is very sniper. Summit. Last name. Sam. And nationality. He said Sharky's brother, so Japan as well. Oh. Can I be the Viking? Of course. Hello, Method of Madness. Hope you didn't get it. One of the character types has a machete. Kind of like a knife. Ooh. Maybe Hippo can be that guy. Or that character. Oh, okay. Here we have... Let me just see. I need to find Hippo in here somewhere. This is Hanzi again. We're back at Hanzi. Okay. We don't have one with a machete yet. So this is gonna be Hippo for now. Don't always change it. Hippo. Hippo. What? What's Hippo's last name? Hippo. Hansy is Mealy. Is he? Well, yeah, that would make sense because he got the claws. Are you using the War of the Chosen DLC or just the base game? This is just the base game. Just the base game. It's my first time playing it at all. Potimas. Yeah, Hippopotamus! Yeah! That's cute. Potamus? I love that. Okay, and he's not from Scotland. He is, in fact, from... He's a hippo after all. So he's from Africa. We're in Africa. There's Nigeria. Are there hippos in Nigeria? I have no idea. Sure, we'll go with that. Oh, is there hippos in South Africa? We just need somewhere where there's hippos. I feel like there are hippos in Egypt. Probably, maybe. We have all seen the crab with a knife. That's true. It's kind of scary. All right, we'll go with Egypt. We'll go with Egypt for now. If we figure out that there's not hippos in Egypt, we'll change it. Sure, hippo, don't worry. I hope you like it. It's a great game. Yeah, I'm enjoying it. I'm definitely enjoying it. It's my second time playing it at all, so I'm very new to the game, but it's very, very fun. A lot of stress involved, but generally very fun, I'd say. There's indeed hippos in the River Nile. Oh, that makes sense, yeah. Okay, you're from Egypt then. Alright, who are we missing? We got Hansi. Oh, we need Bamso. 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 And then the bear. Bamso the bear. Bamso is... that was not what I was trying to go into. This one. Bamso's Danish. But I don't think Denmark is here. And I don't dare do Swedish. We can't do Swedish. There's Norway. Maybe that's as close as we're gonna get. How dare they not put Denmark? Let's go with Norway. Better than Sweden. No Swedes, no. What difficulty are you on, and have you played any other XCOM before? I have not. This is my first time playing at all, or second time now. And it's on medium, like normal mode. Normal mode. I always play all the games I play. If it's my first time playing it, I play it on normal. So I don't want it to be too hard, but I don't want it to be too easy either. There's free add-ons for all flags, really? Well, we need that. Alright. Who's this gonna be? We got Banzo, we got Sam. We got a Poro. Let's go with Poro. Dolly, Dolly's over here. I don't know if you can see him. He's actually here, Flip. Look, there he is. Let's go with Poro. He's from Freljord, but I don't think that's gonna be in the... Poro... the ball. The ball of Poro. And, I don't think Freljord is here, but where's, somewhere very cold. Is Antarctica here? No. I mean, it would still be Norway, then. Norway does feel kind of like Freljord. We're going Norway. A lot of them are from Norway. Apparently. Oh, so veteran, I guess. 2 out of 4. Yes, veteran. Yes, veteran. Not the ball. Biba, yeah! It's the ball. That should be a good challenge if you're new to the genre. Yeah, yeah. I've lost a couple times already, but I have also won. So I am, you know, we're getting there. Okay, this is the last one, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, yeah, yeah. This is the last one. And we need a name. We'll go with Domla. Domla is a good one. Domla... the elephant. Elephanty. Elephanty. Dumb my man. Yeah. Norway's standing for Denmark. They must be proud now in Norway. Yeah, they should be. They should be. And dumb is an elephant. Is Thailand on here? Because I did get... dumb is from Thailand, so... no. Where are there... there's not... there's elephants in India, right? Or am I stupid? There's elephants. But I want to go with an Asian country because he's from Thailand. Venezuela! Venezuela, definitely not. I for some reason read it as Vietnam and then I said Venezuela. But there's no Thailand, so we're gonna go with we're gonna go with India. Let's go with India. That's good enough. Alright, we've customized their names. They're Asian elephants, so it could work. There are Asian elephants. Indonesia and India are closest to Thailand, I guess. Yeah. I mean, Indonesia has elephants too, I'm pretty sure. Sophia called the only girl in game an elephant. She put herself up by putting other women down, calling the fat. She's not the only girl. This is a girl. There's plenty of girls. Come on now. India, good one, yeah. We might mansplain, but that's as bad as we get. Come on, man. Come on. All right, we've done that. Lovely. How did I get out of here? Okay. Sharky shark. Keep up, badness. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You forgot your command? Well, I can't help you then. I can't help you, Philip, if you can't remember. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. Cool, you guys to motivate these women. Yeah! Alright guys, that has to be it for today. I'm getting really tired and we are over the 2 hour mark. So thank you for being here today. Next stream will be on Wednesday. We're playing Assassin's Creed. I really feel like we're getting to the end of it. I hope that we're gonna be done with it next week, like the story of it. And then we're also going to put, like, when we're done with the story of it, we're going to put a nice little bow on Assassin's Creed for now. So, yeah, I checked your DMs. I didn't forget it. Philip, I might... There's a couple of yours that I might have deactivated. Why? Because you have too many. The max is 5 sound commands now. The max is 5. And I took them the ones away that I didn't really like. So, thanks, Sophia. It's been fun, Toodles. Thank you for being here, Brooke. I'll see you all on Wednesday if you can be there. Otherwise, I'll also be live on Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. So, join me. I just am not live tomorrow.